Being a Bible shepherd man, and all the newspapers every day.